What's up, Juan?
Let's check back.
How's it going today? How's the sparring?
I got my corner back. Look.
Yo, bonbon.
Oh, bonbon.
He knew I was going to spar, so he says he's part of the team, part of my corner. He missed the twins, though.
They can work the fight.
They'll work the fight.
Peter's becoming too qualified, though.
Too much experience.
Hey, what's the whole deal?
Lower the music, I'll tell you.
They're trying to explain to him, but he said he doesn't believe it.
I think you might need another pair of scissors.
Right, that's cool.
They about to cut me up already.
Did you show that video?
Not yet, no. I'm going to put a part of the new reality show episode, and I'm going to cover the guy's face. Okay. So Mikey Garcia, 34-0, 28 knockouts, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world.
I don't even know, like 30 something and 0, 28 knockouts, 32 and 0, 33 and 0.
I don't know.
34 and 0, 28 knockouts.
Like
close.
Yeah.
How you feeling today, Robert?
I'm feeling good.
How was sparring? Mikey was sparring, Steve Forbes.
Good. Mikey, Steve Forbes, and
Thomas DeLorme. How'd it go
today? Great. Good? 9 rounds, 3 with each.
It's awesome, bro.
We'll be back Wednesday.
We'll be back Wednesday. Great, Mikey became my sparring partner now.
Yeah. He's not officially completely retired yet. Yeah, if you get to fight
all of this, we have a convention! Okay, let me ask you this. He's high on life. You're just high.
Make a spark, make a spark.
Yeah, I think I need a
spark. Make a spark. Kick his ass again.
You fucked him up?
What happened?
Who? You did?
You kicked his ass already?
He beat you?
He did one round and I was tired.
No way. I would have put my money on you, but good job, Bonbon.
Fucking good.
He fucking spends more time here than I do.
Yeah, but he never works out. Look at what he does.
Because he's challenging everybody to spar. That's working out.